After the Muslims conquered Jerusalem and Cordoba and Constantinople, they built victory mosques. And now they want to build a mosque by ground zero. Where does Bob Etheridge stand? He won't say, won't speak out, won't take a stand.
The terrorists haven't won. And we should tell them in plain English, no, there will never be a mosque at ground zero. I'm Renee Ellmers, and I approve this ad.